You're placed in a sort of place of what you know is privilege,
yeah.
being lighter skinned, and yet there's an anger and a resentment and a guilt that comes.
And how do you navigate that?
How have you navigated colorism and your identity as multiracial Black woman? And did you draw on that experience at all when making this film?
Good question. Still doing it.
Still trying to figure out how to navigate it, especially inside of Hollywood.
Yeah, because you're very much aware of not where you've placed yourself,
but where
you
understand,
but where you were placed. And that's sort of infuriating as well, because you're placed in this, you're placed in this sort of place of what you know is privilege,
yeah.
being lighter skinned. And yet there's an anger and a resentment and a guilt that comes. And how do you navigate that with wanting to be part of the wider community and not just siloed away into... Because for years, you know, you'd turn up to auditions and you could just guess literally the colours of the people you would be auditioning with. Like,
yeah.
you could assume. That, to me, is just so depressing. And I don't know if it's gone away. I don't know. I will know in a few years or so. But to even speaking about it is strange because it's been so taboo for years.
But that's a big thing, though, I think, is being able to speak about it. Being able to acknowledge it when you're in that room and go, something is rotten here.
Deeply wrong, yes.
Something is rotten
yes.
here. Because the truth is, a film like this, obviously, women like us, light-skinned women, need to exist inside of this narrative. Some would argue maybe lighter than us, you know, or more white passing than us. We've had that people say that about us, right? But the truth is, we exist in all sorts of narratives. And I think when I was younger, I wasn't aware enough, because I was just trying to survive in my way to get the job. I wasn't aware enough to think about the implication of me inside of a story, inside of worlds. And now I feel like I have that understanding and I can navigate it better, you know, and also hold folks that I have access to accountable to that and advocate from the inside. And I didn't know how to do that some years ago, and I think that's a measure of responsibility.